Crossfade is a cinematic term in which one thing gradually fades into another. Wouldn't it be useful to have something similar, but for Flutter widgets? Some way of replacing one widget with another gradually instead of abruptly. Well, maybe one day this will be possible. Oh wait, we already have a widget for that. It's called Animated Crossfade. Provide the Crossfade widget with two children, first child and second child. Tell the Animated Crossfade how long it should take to animate. Lastly, set what widget to show. Here, we are only ever showing the first widget, which is not very useful. You will want to change the state according to the state of your app. Now, Animated Crossfade will show the correct widget depending on the state of your app. You don't need to worry about the intermediate states at all. If you, for example, change to the second widget and then go back to the first one before the animation ends, Animated Crossfade has you covered. Animated Crossfade works great if the two widgets have the same size, but it will also crossfade between sizes if needed. If you are crossfading between two widgets of unconstrained size, Animated Crossfade will do the right thing by default. If the widgets have specific sizes, you might need to provide a custom layout builder to avoid jumps in the layout like these. For example, here's how you might avoid this particular jump. Now there is no jump, and the two widgets are nicely crossfading in size. The exact solution will depend on what you want to achieve. The crossfade is highly configurable. You can give it different curves and durations for both directions, and even a different curve for the size than for the fade. Now your crossfade is exactly the way you want it. For more on Animated Crossfade and all the other widgets, head to flutter.dev.